My name is Pooja and I'm from Y-Reach. We are here at Subway and we have a few customers here who've come here to eat at Subway. Hi, what's your name?
Teja.
Hi Teja. There are many fast food restaurants in Hyderabad, right? So what is it about Subway that you like most?
I think it's the healthiest food.
Anything else?
Different variety of kinds, like different bread choices, oregano or something. I will go for our choice. That's it.
Okay. What's your name?
My name is Deepak.
Deepak. Okay, Deepak. What do you like most in Subway?
I like most chicken varieties.
Chicken?
Yeah.
Any specific variety that you like?
Many of them like chicken tikka and many of them. Yes.
Anything in specific you would like to name?
Nothing. Chicken tikka I like most.
Okay. Thank you. Hi. What's your name?
My name is Kaleem.
Hi Kaleem, what do you think about the breads at Subway and which is your favorite?
The breads are really nice here because I like it because we get a fresh baked breads, you know, like not in the bakeries where, you know, it's baked in the morning or in the evening they send again. So here they bake instantly and I like honey oat.
Okay. So which is your favorite combination of sub?
I'll go with a chicken ham and a Red Bull.
Do you like your food being prepared in front of you? If so, why?
Obviously, I like my food to be prepared in front of me. I think that, you know, I will have the choices of whatever veggies or the breads, meat, anything, whatever I want, I can put according to my choice and my, you know, weightage, grammage, everything. Okay. It will be great if it is prepared in front of me. I will know what are the ingredients being used in my bread or my sub.
Okay, so do you usually come here only on a weekday or you come here for a weekends also?
Usually it's a place where I have my lunch every day. I come here every day for my lunch.
Okay, so you prefer this place even for a weekend?
Obviously, yeah, weekend and weekdays anytime. Whenever I feel hungry, this is the only place where I come to have them.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Hi, I'm here with Mr. Sudhir, the franchisee of Subway at Kukatpally here. Hello, sir.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Good.
Okay, sir, tell me something. What is the USP of Subway?
Subway is something like where you can make a customized your sandwich. We are specialist in the sandwiches and salads. And we bake our own bread. And we have a wide range of non-veg and veg, mm-hmm. where people can customize their sandwiches the way they want. They can select the bread, they can select their vegetables, they can select the meat, and they can select the sauces.
Okay, we've observed that most of the Indian crowd like spicy food.
Yeah.
So how far has Subway been able to satisfy the Indian palate?
Back in India, Subway is something like where we have according to the Indian customers, we have specialized in making the non-veg and veg. In the Indian, we have aloo patty and veg shami, and where in the non-veg, we have chicken tikka. Mm-hmm. So they made according to the Indian this thing. And plus, we have the US recipes.
Okay, so do you mean it's customized? The food is customized?
Yes, yes. The food has been customized according to the customer requirement. So they changed, in here we have our own Subway has made according to the Indian customers.
Okay.
So they change the meat, they introduce few of the new meats, mm-hmm. for India.
So does Subway target only the health conscious crowd?
Not really. So Subway targets like each and every customer. Everyone is health conscious, mm-hmm. but Subway is something like it's a quick bite.
Yes.
People come here, they come for lunch, they come for the breakfast, they mm-hmm. just come and grab the quick bite.
Mm-hmm.
So it's not healthy, this thing.
Okay.
So we get students, we get people right from everything.
Every generation loves Subway.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you so much, Mr. Sudhir, being with us here. It was a pleasure talking to you. Thank you. Hello, ma'am. What's your name, ma'am?
Vidyavati.
Okay. So, ma'am, what do you like most in Subway? What is your favorite?
Vegetarite.
Anything else you like in Subway?
I don't know anything in Subway.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am. Hi. What's your name?
I'm Vasvi.
Hi Vasvi. So tell us something, you know, there are many fast food restaurants in Hyderabad. So what made you come to Subway today?
There are many places around, but the place, the ambience, and this is a place where all my friends come together and we can hang out, right? That's the reason we come here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Any special dish that you like here?
Chocolate truffle.
Hi, what's your name?
Shravan.
Hi Shravan. What do you like most in Subway? What is your favorite?
Veggie delight.
That's all. Anything else that you like?
Ambience.
Okay. About the food?
Yeah, food is good. And compared to other restaurants, everything, this will be better place to have food.
Okay. Hi Soumya.
Hi.
So, what do you think about the breads at Subway and which is your favorite?
The breads here are very special. They are of good quality. That's one of the main reasons why I come to Subway.
Okay, and which one of them is your favorite?
I'm not particular about anything, like anything chalta. Subway ka hai.
So basically, all is your favorite?
Yeah, all is well with Subway.
Okay, thank you.